cool little function between them, interplay. One guitar is really doing the kind of the lower. It's really on the A string and the E string. And then another guitar actually feels like more.